So when I did the interview with her, she, I guess, led me to believe that both the kids were yours. Okay, so why do you think she did that?
I don't think so.
You don't think what?
I don't know, honestly.
Okay, I'm gonna ask her in a second. Okay, so.
Are you gonna post that?
Yes, this is the truth. We gotta get the truth.
No, I mean the other part.
What other part?
The part where I covered it up.
Hey, listen, if it's the truth, it's the truth, man. There's nothing wrong with that,
There's
all right?
There's nothing wrong with the truth, man. No.
Sometimes people...
I just, you know, I'm used to keeping it in.
And guess what?
I'm not
Our whole culture is like that. Our whole culture is like that. And that's, I don't know, I guess that's one of the reasons why this channel is popular, you know? Because we get to kind of peel back some of that stuff, right? What's up, YouTube? Go ahead and smash that like button. Also, if you like the video, share. It helps to spread it in the algorithm. Now, back to the content. What's up, YouTube? Atlanta Street Interviews out here with another one. So we got my man out here today. How you doing today, man?
I'm doing all right.
All right. Man, I'm good, man. Thank you for asking. All right. So are you homeless?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And so how old are you?
21.
And so how long have you been homeless?
2 years.
2 years? And so what was it that happened 2 years ago that caused you to become homeless?
Honestly, it was just like my mom got shot, my brother got shot. I'm from Florida too, so it was kind of hectic down there. There's some beef between that.
You from the same place she from?
Yeah.
Fort Myers?
Yeah, Fort Myers.
All right, man.
And after that, I just lost spirit, lost hope and everything, you know?
So you say it was some beef going on?
Yeah.
So is that why your mom and your brother got shot?
Yeah.
So it's like some gang activity type stuff?
Something like that, yes.
Okay. And so I guess, were you kind of fearful for what you had, you know, like?
What I did, yes.
So what'd you do?
I robbed somebody.
Okay. A business or a person?
A person.
Okay, so it's like a personal thing. Okay. Like a stick up type deal?
Yeah.
How much did you get for it?
Like 3,000.
Okay, so did you know that they had that on them?
No.
No? So it was just random?
Yeah, random.
Well, shit. that's a good little random lick, I guess.
Yeah.
All right.
It
so
got me nowhere, though.
Yeah, you say what?
It got me nowhere.
I'm about to say, man, $3,000 forward just to move backwards a whole lot more, man.
Yeah.
Okay. So, how many kids you got?
One.
Okay. Is that the little fella?
Yeah.
Okay. And so the little girl, that's not yours?
No.
No? Okay.
How many kids do you have?
Two.
How old is the oldest and how old are they?
My daughter's 3, my son's 1.
Okay. Alrighty. And same dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it the guy,
yeah,
okay,
he's over
guy
there.
Behind me? Okay, cool.
And so as far as it goes, like, have you ever been married?
No, sir.
No? Okay. Alright. So, you said a couple years ago, like, basically your mom and your brother had got shot. How did that cause you to become homeless, though?
It was like a mental thing for me. I was in high school when that happened. I was also playing sports, and I was good at it, too, so.
I think she said you was like a kind of a football star.
Yeah, I was, kind of.
What's your name, man?
Jackie Benjamin.
Okay, so I can look you up and check your stats out?
Yeah, you can check me out a little bit.
Okay, you got some highlights on Max Prep or whatever that's called?
Yeah.
Okay.
Florida, but that demotivated me. My mom needed
What grade was this?
I was like 10th grade. I was in 10th grade.
Okay.
And my mom, I see my mom falling to not paying her bills and stuff like that. So I took it upon myself because I got younger siblings too at the time. And I just started selling drugs and started hitting licks. And that's what I did to help my mama. You know what I'm saying? I felt like that was the only way because it's hard getting a job, being a convicted felon, you know.
But, I mean, was you a convicted felon in 10th grade?
Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to go back to that. All right, so let's put a pin in that right there then. So let's just start from the beginning, man. So, we already got where you from, Fort Myers, Florida, right?
Yeah, Fort Myers, you know.
Hey, man, shout out that Fort Myers, Florida, man. Shout out the whole Florida, man. Definitely one of my favorite states. They take all my money every year on vacation, but it's all good. All right, man. And so, you know, growing up in Fort Myers, did you ever have your dad in the household?
Oh, my dad passed before I was born.
Before you was born?
Yeah.
How did he die?
heart attack.
Oof. Tell you, man, people don't believe it, but the number one killer of black men in this country is heart disease.
Really?
Yeah, over AIDS, cancer, shootings, anything else. Heart disease is the number one killer, man. All right, RIP Kevin Samuels too, man. RIP Kevin Samuels. All right, so dad died before we was born?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. So I mean, growing up, would you say that you had like a fairly normal childhood?
Yeah, because everybody got an opportunity to do what they want to do. You know, you your own person at any age, at any time, you know?
So, I mean, childhood was decent?
Yeah.
Okay. You obviously went to high school.
Yeah.
But you didn't graduate?
No, I didn't.
No? And was it 10th that you dropped out?
Yeah.
10th? Okay. So, I guess you dropped out, kind of got into the street activity to help mom out. You know, how good were you at football?
I was decent.
Okay, so not like top recruit in the state type deal, but just, you know, a good player on your team.
Yeah.
Okay. Cause I was about to ask, did none of the coaches or anything like that kind of say, hey man, come on back, like what are you doing?
Yeah, some of them did, but you know, be not going to school, then selling drugs, it just my grades kept going down and I couldn't meet the GPA, so.
Okay. All right. Okay, so basically, now I guess I'm kind of confused about the timeline because it sounds like
they all happen around the same time.
Well, so you're 21 now, right?
Yeah.
So in 10th grade, you was 15 to 16.
Yeah.
So that was a few years back.
Yeah.
But you say you've been homeless for 2 years.
Yeah.
So what was that happened 2 years ago?
That really made me homeless.
Yeah.
Honestly, me not working. Me not getting the help I needed, you know?
Yeah, I mean, she said that, you know, you went through some drug stuff and things like that.
Yeah, I had a drug habit.
So what drugs?
Molly, smoke weed.
Okay, any crack?
No, sir.
No? Okay, so it's Molly and weed. Mm-hmm. And so, when's the last time we did Molly?
Honestly, I've been here in Georgia for 2 months, and I've been clean for 2 months.
Congrats, man. Definitely big congrats on that, man.
And I also got a job, so...
Yeah, I see. Is it with these people?
Yeah, Marco's Pizza.
Okay, man. Yeah, she said they only pay you $8 an hour.
Yeah, man.
Is that even legal?
I don't think so, but I guess it is, right?
So what's your plan, man? Because, I mean, you know, you're the head of the household here, man. So, you know, the buck stops with you, man. Like, you're going to have to definitely make more than that.
Right.
So what's your plan to do that?
Get accepted to a family shelter, you know? And work from there.
Is that why you guys are out here?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hey, man, that sounds like a plan to me. So let me ask you something. So, you know, when I just did the interview with her. Uh-oh. So when I did the interview with her, she, I guess, led me to believe that both the kids were yours. Okay, so why do you think she did that?
I don't think so.
You don't think what?
I don't know, honestly.
Okay, I'm going to ask her in a second. Okay. All right, so you're basically, man, you're just kind of at a point. I mean, what was the beef about down in Florida?
Somebody killing a homeboy in retaliation.
Okay, so somebody that you was cool with.
Got killed. You just retaliated to the closest person, you know? Got the closest person to whoever he loved, you know?
You did?
No, my brother.
Okay, your people, right, yeah. I get it, okay. And so at that point, that's when your brother got...
Yeah.
Okay.
Got hit up.
Okay, he died from that?
No, he got shot 4 times.
Okay,
to the chest, 1 to the face.
Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. How's his condition right now?
Honestly, he's doing great, honestly.
Okay.
And he just got out of jail, you know. He trying to do the same thing I'm doing, trying to get his life together.
Okay.
He also got kids too.
Okay. All right. Well, listen, man. If anybody out there wanted to reach out, help, or donate, do you have a way they could do that? Do you have social media, Cash App, anything like that?
Social media.
What you got?
Instagram, Facebook.
All right. What you got? Shout it out.
Jackie Benjamin. It's spelled J-A-K-I-E. Last name. BENJAMIN.
Okay.
Instagram is 18_blocks with a Z at the end.
Okay, okay. And so the Jackie, that's basically almost like Jackie, basically, but just pronounced Jackie.
Yeah, without the C.
Okay, so J-A-K-I-E.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't hear that. All right, cool, man. Well, listen, man, we really appreciate you, like I say, and we definitely wish nothing but the best out here, all right?
All right, thank
my
you.
My guy. All right, so I just finished the interview with your, is it fiance, boyfriend?
Boyfriend,
okay. And so I guess you had made us under the impression like he was the father of both the kids.
Yeah, but, you know, that's what we tell everybody, so that's kind of what
I told you, you got to keep it a bean with me now.
Okay.
So who's the dad of the young lady?
Her father's in prison right now, so...
So is that some of those decisions that your dad be talking about, stuff like that?
They both have different fathers. So he's not the father of either one of them, but...
How many kids you got?
One?
Okay. Is that the little fella?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know.
Okay,
He stepped up to be a father figure, so we kind of...
So when y'all get together?
We've been together since May.
Okay, okay. And so, were you already pregnant, or did you already have him by then?
No, I already had my son by then.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so...
Are you going to post that?
Yes, this is the truth. We got to get the truth.
No, I mean the other part.
What other part?
The part where I covered it up.
Hey, listen, if it's the truth, it's the truth, man. There's no nothing wrong with that,
There's
all right?
There's nothing wrong with the truth, man.
Sometimes people...
I'm used to... keeping it in.
And guess what? Our whole culture is like that. And that's, I don't know, I guess that's one of the reasons why this channel is popular, you know? Because we get to kind of peel back some of that stuff, right? And I think that as a culture, we just need to be a little more open and honest about things, because you can't fix things if you're not honest about it. You know what I'm saying? If you're just trying to paint everything over, you don't see the rust underneath, you know?
Right.
All right. So that's basically what the bottom line is with that. Okay, cool beans. All right, well, listen, man, we definitely still appreciate you guys. Definitely still wish you nothing but the best, okay? And this part is going to be on his video. So the way it works, the ladies get 3 or 4 times more views than the guys. So they probably won't even, you know, 3/4 of the people won't see this part anyway.
Right.
All right. All right, you make sure you have a good one, sweetie.
All right.